Everybody, it's me, Jen, again. I wanted to get out this video this evening to let you know of another change that we have within our program. So this Wednesday, February 17th, is Ash Wednesday. That stays the same. We are going to have a Lenten kickoff at St. Peter's, cluster-wide. So everybody in the cluster comes to St. Peter's. That stays the same. The way we're going to do it is going to look a little bit different than what we originally put out there. I do apologize. I just got word of this change less than half an hour ago, so I'm getting it out to you as soon as I can. So what we're going to do is the young kids are going to come after school, and they're going to go through different stations that have to do with Lent and Easter, so we can learn a little bit of something about this season that we're entering. And so we're going to still be doing that. We will have a small snack for the kids to tide them over, as we do know that it has a tendency to be a long day. And we're also still inviting our middle and high school kids, anybody available to come immediately after school. Anybody that comes after school, they'll be participating with us as youth leaders. And so they won't be the normal kind of hangout. So if you come, please plan on helping. It's always a blessing to us, but our young people are so blessed by your willingness to do this. They really look up to you guys, so we appreciate that. We are going to end, whoops, sorry about that. We are going to end our afternoon. We're going to end our afternoon with Mass at 5 o'clock. And so Mass, I expect to take about a half an hour. It just depends on exactly how long it takes to get everybody through ashes and things like that. So we're going to be starting after school with our young guys. We're going to do our Lenten activities, and then we're going to have Mass at 5 o'clock. Families are welcome to join us at 5 o'clock for Mass, and then the young people will be excused after Mass. Our older kids, middle and high school, we will still be gathering at 6:30. Dinner will be, as always, between 5:30 and 6. So the big kids might be working on getting dinner started and stuff like that when we're having Mass for the younger kids. And we will also have Mass beginning at 6:30. So our evening crew is also going to be a cluster-wide Lenten celebration, and we will start with Mass, and then we will have discussion, and activity for our older kids following Mass as time allows. So just to recap, cluster-wide Lenten event for our elementary school kids after school until Mass at 5 o'clock. Mass will be at 5 o'clock. Families are welcome to join us at that time for Mass, and then your young people will be excused following that. The older kids, dinner as usual. Unless you're able to come and help out, you're welcome to come in the afternoon. Otherwise, dinner at our normal times. Mass will begin at 6:30 with some small discussion and things like that following Mass as time allows until 8 o'clock. If you have any questions at all, please do not hesitate to let me know. Please respond to this and let me know that you have received it so that I'm aware that everyone has the new updated information. Again, this is all about Wednesday, February 17th, and we're so looking forward to seeing you all soon. Thanks, and God's blessings on your night.